Joe, get in here! Yeah, go!
We will hunt every single one of you sons of bitches down!
You think America can't find you?
No need, General. We're coming to America.
Contract says no weapons. Not on this kind of op.
Who needs to know?
General McGowan. But this might make you feel better. Little souvenir I picked up in Indonesia.
Thanks, Vic, but if I need a karambit for aerial recon, we've got bigger problems.
Can't hurt. Hey, where's Charlie with that sat phone?
Hey, sorry. Just putting the finishing bits of awesome on this puppy. Signal skips base combo completely.
What for?
Keeps the DOD types from backseat driving.
That's why you're here, kid. Sam. Let's move.
Uploading. We're in.
Teams, this is King. We are go.
Pawn says go.
Bishop says go. Knight says go. Rook is go.
Queen says go.
Anything else, Chief?
Let Sarah know I'll be offline for a few days.
Sarah, she's still single, right? No, I'm gonna take that as a no.
Stop hacking base IT, we're guests here.
Yeah, but they make it so easy.
Video's up.
Engaging two hostiles.
Eyes open, Sam. The guys.
We're not even packing sidearms.
Drainage ditch will give us some cover.
Thank you.
mortar fire.
Sounded like Katushas.
I'm on it! Everyone spread out and keep searching!
Vic, don't move.
All clear. Quick, give me a boost up.
Yeah, just give me a second.
They need to get that corporal down here. This guy looks dead already.
Yeah, hold on. It's rolling.
Hey, good God. He's bleeding out. But it's not going anywhere for blocking Karma. I'll stabilize him. You take out the jammer.
All right, Vic. Good luck.
That's the tank, kid. I'm gonna get you some help.
Friendly! You know how to disable that thing?
I'm working on it. How's the kid?
Don't ask.
Charlie, we're in.
All right. All you need to do is disable the voltage oscillator and disrupt the competing signal.
Just hold still. No talking, okay?
Charlie, how about an on-off switch?
Do you see a blue button?
Yeah.
Hit it.
What are you saying? What are you telling me, buddy? What are you telling me? Jeez.
Camera's offline, Vic.
You can't stop the blacklist.
Grenade!
Word of a stunning attack on the massive U.S. military installation on the island of Guam.
The deadliest strike on a U.S. base since Pearl Harbor.
A group calling themselves the Engineers has claimed responsibility.
Released an internet video complete with chilling footage from the attack to lay out their demands. They're calling the attacks the Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
America.
This is the Blacklist.
The Blacklist. One new attack every 7 days. We have one demand. You have soldiers in 153 countries. Bring your troops home.
Your troops home.
Now. Or every week, we will attack you.
We will not negotiate.
You will not stop the Blacklist.
The Blacklist. You have 7 days until the next attack. The choice is yours. We are the engineers.
We are the Engineers.
What's our status?
Paladin 1 and the 4th Echelon team are ready, Madam President, but we can't locate Mr. Fisher.
His friend is fighting for his life. Find Victor Cost, you'll find Sam. Hundreds dead in Guam, a countdown to more attacks targeting America. The world is looking for answers, Mr. Fisher, and I don't have any. 4th Echelon needs to find them, and it can't do that without a leader.
It's disrupt, Vic. One of Vic's men comes with me, no questions asked.
You can have Charlie Cole. And Grimm's daughter has recruited one of the CIA's best for mission support. Isaac Briggs.
And Grimm is out.
She didn't want you on this mission either. Sorry, Sam, that's a non-starter. Nobody works better with you than she does. Welcome to 4th Echelon, Mr. Fisher.
It's pretty sweet, right?
First time in a plane?
No.
Deeper with this engineer's organization?
Nothing yet. Briggs and our contacts are isolating probable candidates.
What about the names? American Freedom, American Blood?
Potential attacks, each with a timer.
We got 5 days before American consumption?
And counting. We're running analytics to find the target locations as we speak. I'll get you up to speed on the plane.
Prototype military transport.
Loaded with custom modifications. Armory, infirmary, holding cell. Every resource that you'd have on the ground.
Fully mobile. It's like the good old days. Problem, Briggs?
It's got my subdermal radio put in. Feel like someone used a jackhammer.
This puppy makes Air Force One look like a paper airplane, hey, Sam?
Do you want to discuss potential upgrades?
Later. Walk me through this.
News and internet data mining. Predictive analytics, photo and video forensics.
Plus backdoors into foreign ELINT systems and facial recognition integration from the CIA, NSA, DCS, FBI.
All in real time.
This is what you were bragging about? Yes, am I?
Strategic mission interface. We've made significant improvements since the early system Charlie worked on. I'll let him get you up to speed.
The best thing is, you can control everything from right here or from your OPSAT when you're on the ground.
Impressive.
Okay, well, let me know if you need anything. I'm gonna check out my new digs.
Thanks, Charlie.
Just
Sam, almost forgot, your OPSAT. New and improved. It's sort of like your SMI light when you're on the ground. Data transmissions, drone controls, scanning.
Gotcha.
All you gotta do is slave it to the SMI, do a couple of calibrations, and you're good to go.
Thanks, Charlie.
Outside a U.S. military installation in Ansbach, Germany, was shot.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andre Coben. Does that mean anything?
Sam.
Whoa, wait. We know this guy.
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't we just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
Forget the company man bullshit, Briggs. You're on our team now.
Understood.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
Well, how is he even still alive?
Good question.
What's our move, Sam?
Show me the safe house.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You give the signal my contact departs the safe house, it'll be a clear run at Coben.
It always looks easy on a screen, Graham.
A lot of cutscenes.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here, there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Send me a blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
Grim says you gotta keep Coben alive, so it's nothing lethal. Recommended gear starts with smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
I've been pinging my contact since you got on the ground. He isn't responding.
Briggs, you have a visual in the safe house.
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I've seen militia all over the plaza.
I'm entering the plaza. Militia's blocking the front door access.
Sam, do you need me to change position? Meet you on the ground?
Get eyes from the southwest corner of the plaza.
Copy. Moving now.
Grim, keep trying to reach our contact. Let me know if you get through.
Copy.
Bathroom, you got one.
In the attic.
update from your contact?
Negative.
Militias everywhere, Sam.
Told you this would get messy. Briggs, status?
Still moving, Sam. I'm seeing a lot of militia down there. Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Moving to the side entrance.
I'm after quick.
Get it even. And
I'll scrub it for leads on the engineers, let you know what I find.
Thank you.
mission, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that. Coben was in here, Briggs.
Right place, right field, I assume.
Make assumptions when I'm on the ground. Clear?
Sam, talk to me.
Your contact's been made. He's dead.
We got more militia en route. Suffice you move out, sir.
All right, I need options. Now would be good.
Give me a minute.
Oh, yeah. It's all me, baby. Pass the phone to the ops head. I can hack this cheap bootleg crap easy.
All right, Charlie, I'm patched.
Okay, yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Done. Wow, there is a lot of freaky porn on here.
I'm looking for a location.
Right. I traced the call. Pushing the location to your offset now. Whoa, not good. It's a police station.
Briggs, prep for fast evac.
Roger that. Enemy transport dropping hostiles, at least a dozen.
Moving now. I'll cover your exit.
Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Coben's our only shot at being back on the blacklist. We're not leaving here without him. Briggs, you copy?
You keep moving, I'll draw their fire.
Change position.
Affirmative. I'm moving out.
Thank you.
I'm uploading a shortcut to the police station. It'll be on your op stat.
Roger that.
Thank you. Spread out on search.
High-value target. Single digits on Langley's most wanted. If you capture him, we'll arrange for pickup.
HVT secured.
Local authorities are alerted.
Graham, what's the best route to COVID?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
انت اللي عاوز كده. لا انا مش همشي. افتح الباب ده دلوقتي. ماشي. silent!
Mother of me! Mother of me!
Come here.
I heard something! I think someone's there!
ايه ده؟
ده كتير جدا.
HVT secured.
Local authorities are alerted.
What's the best route to Coven?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
انت اللي عاوز كده. لا انا مش همشي. افتح الباب ده دلوقتي. ماشي. انا جاي وراك.
ما اعترفني. ما اعترفني.
معتقد انت ذكي وانت مستخبي هناك. اوكي انا جاي لك.
Thank you.
this. Everything clear on your side?
I don't have anything.
الاحتجاجات الأخيرة عند السفارة الأمريكية. إن شعب ليبيا وكل شعوب الشرق الأوسط اكتفت من الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية.
South of the police station. Eyes on the compound in the street out front.
Thank you. is that?
Is Matt the Hodger?
Can I not fucking run from that?
I'm a big fucking pussy.
Making sure I'm not followed. You have a lock on Coben's location?
Best bet is a secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Briggs, pull out. Put the van in rendezvous at extraction.
Copy that.
I'm going in.
Shop in the police station, they set up computers. Plug in your op site if you find one. We should be able to get some useful data from it.
Charlie, found a laptop with possible intel.
Looks like I've got access to the local militia's financials. Whoops.
One more time. Why did you run to the Americans?
I told you it has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear.
So you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying.
Yellow. You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't think. It gets you in trouble.
Okay. Fucking told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now.
What's going on? Help me, please. God. Thank you. Who are you? CIA? Oh, you have got to be fucking shitting me. Fisher, this is about what happened in D.C.
Shut up.
Sam, what's happening?
No. No, don't. You're here to save me?
I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the van.
Holy shit, he is here to save me.
Move. Now.
Ow!
Let's go.
You'll keep me safe, right?
I can't hear anything right now, guys, because of my audio. Okay, it should be ready to come up back there again.
I'm not even wearing shoes!
Move!
The hell, man?
Grab on.
What? Why?
Do it.
Go! Go! Oh, holy shit!
Brakes were inbound now.
Thank you.
account balance has been updated.
Not! Is that really fucking necessary?
Talk.
All right. 6 weeks ago, a client contacted me. He wanted small arms, Katyushas, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Who was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit! That's what I'm saying! This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. Ugh. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
Keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Graham, you and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting. Is a blowback from Benghazi.
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass, but I think he's got some intel we can use.
Keep me posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.
What's on your mind, Coben?
I was thinking, we may have tried to kill each other in the past, but with you, I pretty much know where I stand. With the CIA, not so much.
Get to the point.
I want to give you something. Gesture of good faith. The location of some very bad men.
Friends of yours?
Business associates. The wrong kind of business. You get what I'm saying.
I'm going to need some kind of proof that I wouldn't be carrying out some personal vendetta.
I already gave it to Grimm. See? Huh? Team player.
You better be. Or I'll take you skydiving.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Personnel are split between the village and the poppy fields. You'll need to take them all down and then the locals will do the cleanup.
Any constraints?
Just do it quietly. Make noise and they'll get reinforcements on site fast.
Understood.